truth be told, if it wasn't for philanthropy saying, I don't think I would have been able to leave this good impact that I had on my community. And because of philanthropy saying, I still have a contact with the dean of Palm Beach State College. I still communicate with her. She's always looking out for me. And so if it wasn't for philanthropy saying and me having events out in the Glades, I don't think I would have been able to have that impact.